If you are pregnant or have a newborn, you need not worry excessively, because we do not have science that suggests that you are any more susceptible to COVID-19 than the general population.